New Guinea. Rabaul was a place where life moved peacefully along its appointed course, despite the fact that it lay in the shadow of a volcano. But our camera pictures how the dread monster Matape rumbled suddenly into tumultuous life. Acres of boiling mud came sliding down while a two-mile column of smoke lifted its pall into the sky. The lucky ones escaped on a rescuing ship, but hundreds died. When the refugees returned, it was to a barren land where vegetation and homes alike were buried.